today I'm gonna officially start with online. I decided I'm gonna go ahead and just create a new character. I know I have one from when I played it on Xbox back in the day. As much as I would like to continue with that character, it's just, I think it's a good time to just go ahead and start over, since I haven't used the character in I don't know how many years. So yeah, that's what I figured I might as well do. We'll see what happens when I log in here, but and then if I have time at the end, I'm gonna go ahead and do a couple achievements for the director's mode. It's nothing crazy, it's just I have to turn into an animal and then use my online character in director's mode. So yeah, this will all go under the Grand Theft Auto Online playlist, since I'll most likely get back to this game eventually. Don't cheat or your account will be suspended, all the fun stuff. Alright, but here we go.
Jesus Christ!
At last! I got you! You know, you are a very hard person to reach. But then, so is Yusuf Amir. So this is a very special occasion. A meeting of titans! Now, let me open the kimono and show you my business. I want you to invest in a partnership. There is a chain of salvage yards going into administration. Buy one of them, and it will be the start of something very profitable. Well, come on. What more do you need to know? Let's pull the trigger. Come on, baby. Let's hustle. Let's grind. Let's make some paper. I'll be in touch.
Alright, so I saw what I wanted to see with online. It has changed a good amount. There's obviously a lot more in online than I remember. There's somewhat side quests on it too, which is a really good thing. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna check back in before the 6 comes out. That's just this will be still in the. Sorry.
See my face, amigo? Refucking remember it, I'm your goddamn boss!
Whoa. I need rehab. I gotta go to rehab. The dogs go to rehab. They seem to be a husky.
Alright, I fudged up on the online aspect. I think I might have skipped a prologue there, but the way they worded it made it seem like it skipped to the prologue, so I don't know. I don't know what happened there, but oh well. Mainly did that for the achievement, like I said, the online aspect, so I'll I decide to come back to do online, I'm just gonna go ahead and create another new character. I know the point was to get that new character set up, but seeing how easy it is, I figure I might as well start over. Or I guess a second time actually, since I think I missed a quest there. So otherwise, I'll be playing another game next. Kind of need a small break from Grand Theft Auto. Not that I don't want to play the game, I just need something to refresh myself, I guess, with. But otherwise, yeah. Peace out.